Before I started this, my income was very less. Within 20 days, my income three times. That is very amazing for me. They must see your program and they can change their life.
If you would like to have a similar success story, just click on the link below and enter our academy and we'll make sure that you start to truly think and grow rich. Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Siddharth Shah. I am the CEO of Think and Grow Rich Academy. We represent the Napoleon Hill Foundation in India. Today, we have got one more success story, and it's a classic success story, again, in network marketing. We have got Olga Lawrence with us today, and she's from Goa. Yes, that's the place to be there. She's from Goa, and she's got an amazing success story in her company of network marketing. She's from Vestige. And why don't I request Olga Lawrence? Congratulations, Olga, for joining the Carnegie Club of Success. Olga, welcome. And why don't you introduce yourself, ma'am, please?
Yes. Hello, sir. Good morning, sir. I'm Olga Lawrence. I'm from Goa. I'm from a network marketing in Vestige company. So I've joined your workshop last month on 10th December. This was very amazing. So I joined it and I feel that this is what I'm looking for, and I trusted you. So this and really it was when I see your voice, listening, everything, really it feel for me that whatever what was I'm looking for, this is the main what I'm looking. So and when you gave me this opportunity to join, and I the next day on the 11th, on 10th December, I started my journey.
Wow.
So and the main thing that I, because of these gold cards, every what time
you made a gold card.
Gold cards.
Okay.
It's with me.
Okay.
Yes.
Wow.
Before every time I was doing these gold cards, then it was in the book only. When I opened the book, that time I see the gold card or vision board. It's all stuck on the wall. Yeah. Sometime after 2-3 days, I have to see them, but no time to visualize, nothing.
Yeah.
So this was, it's really helped me every time in my hand. And that about the goal, I have written. I'm listening, I don't know how many times I'm listening that, I don't know, because I have put a repetition mode. Even I sleep also, it's earphone in my ear and it's listening.
Brilliant.
This is the main thing. Yes.
So what is the success story? What is the success?
Yes. Before I started this, your workshop, my income was very less, very less. So I could not, I was not getting success. Whatever I wanted, it was not satisfied for me. So after that, within 20 days, my income doubled, not double, it will mostly three times.
It's
so that was very amazing for me. Thrice it is like this.
His income is
more than
times.
Double.
Okay, more
yes.
than double, more than double.
Oh. Yes, more than double. So that is very amazing for me.
Wow, yes. Amazing. This is really yes. superb. So
and within 20 days, if I can do this, so remaining, I will. Yes. And I already believe that I have success everything.
Wow.
Whatever my goal.
I can see the belief system. I can see the smile on your face, Olga. So what I understand that before joining the program, you joined on 10th of December and yes. you had an X amount of income. But now it is more than double. It's almost three times income in just 20 days, a month's time. Maybe, yeah.
Yes.
Wow, amazing. So Olga, you joined the program, and what happened? I mean, what was the real reason that this program is working for you? You had some fears before, and now you are saying you don't have any fears. You get up in the morning early.
Yes. Yes.
Can you just share about?
Before every time fear was there for me with talk with somebody. This is the main thing. Even when there is a meeting going on, I cannot go and in front of everybody, I cannot talk. So I was feeling afraid if they will say somebody something, they will say something like this. I was afraid. And also doubt was there. It will happen or not happen. This it will work or not work. But now this all not there. And even I was very lazy before to get up. And because after my children also going school, 6:45, they were leaving my children leaving school. So after that, I was waking 1 hour, I was sleeping. This is the main thing.
Yeah.
And even reading books, This book, I before joined your session, I brought this book, Think and Grow Rich.
Wow.
But I never started.
Okay.
Never started. After I started this session, I started this reading. And even this, your book, I brought. This also I started, and this also I've read it now. Some chapter 7, I'm starting today.
Amazing. Very nice.
Yes. So this was for me something that even I was started before starting when I was reading, I was feeling sleepy. Reading there only I'm sleeping, there only. I don't know when I sleep like this. But now this also improving, and I know this also my goal is there to improve readings. I want to improve my reading skill. Because before every time I was listening, I have to, and the main thing in the session, they was every time telling us, you have to read the Think and Grow Rich book. Every time they tell us. But I was thinking, was there is something with the book reading? Can anybody getting rich? That was thought with me. So after little come faith, and after your session, I brought also, but I didn't start it. But after your session started, I started this, and I really believe now that everything can happen.
Wonderful. So I think, Olga, you joined some book reading club in the academy.
Yes.
And that also helped you.
Yes. Really, it helps.
Okay, wonderful. Yes. So tell me, Olga, if someone says, okay, I will read the book on my own, why should I join the program? What would be your advice to them? I mean, what is the extra support?
Yes, I noticed that even if alone reading book, it's something different. Means doesn't become something feeling better like this. But together with one after, it's really different, feel different. That I can't express this. Really feel very different and anxious. That mind, everything is on there only.
Perfect.
Like this, yes.
I wanted to ask you, Olga, you mentioned a very good habit about you listening to your goal statement. So you have actually done the way we told you. You have recorded your goal statement in your own voice and on your mobile, and you have kept it on a repeat mode. So can you just share? What are you doing this? How many times you listen to this?
How many times? Morning when I get up, that time. So at least five minutes continue like this. Then again, after my kitchen work, you know, I as a housewife, so I have three kids.
Sure.
So I have to take care of them also. Then after that also, I've started listening. And again, before afternoon time like this, whenever I get times in the middle, I put my earphone and I put a repetition mode so that, well, sometimes I feel sleep also there only. So it's, continue.
Like you know this. What, Olga, this is something which is very, very... not logical for a logical person, it will not hit in. But this is where the practical application of Think and Grow Rich is there. You got to hit your subconscious mind. And what better way than to use the technology which we have got? And you have got it. I mean, you applied the principle to perfection.
And also one thing, sir, starting my sir, my husband also, which is very like this, telling for me, no, you are mad. So because I'm putting everywhere vision board like these cards making and this making, I think this is in my daily hand. One is my business books, that bag and traveling bag, and everywhere I don't know, sleeping pillow under pillow, that I've made so many cards like this. So before going to sleep, I want to sit there. When I sit on the sofa, so I keep there. So my husband saying, anybody sees that, what do you think? I said, no problem. I don't care. Anybody think you become crazy. So I tell, this is the word I wanted to hear, that I become crazy.
Yeah, and crazy people multiply.
And one thing, I become very happy because Ravi sir spoke to my husband and he really make understand, and so he's really
now. Wow. That's very nice.
Also, it changes between like this.
Of course.
Yes.
Yeah. So I think I was telling you that, you know, that only crazy people multiply their income in 3 times in 20 days. Logical people can never do that.
And the main thing, people comes to my house, they see with on the sofa only, my cards are there. So they see, what is this, huh? Olga, what I have written? I said, this is my goal card, my vision. So like this.
Amazing.
They read also, they see the read. Oh, nice, you had done. Some people, they laugh like this, but I don't care.
Yeah.
Yes.
You just have to care about your money in the bank. That's it.
Yes.
Forget about the world. The world will come to you if you have money in the bank. Simple as that. So yes. Olga, let me ask you, we have something we call as our a weekly support system, the mastermind, every Friday we have got. What do you think has been your experience about this particular aspect?
Yeah, it helps a lot, sir, because every time we don't understand something. So each and every time your different talks is there. So it helps a lot for the knowledge and how to do the business, which is the very main thing. So I never miss this.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for that. And tell us something more about our community. I mean, we have got...
Even, sir, my meeting is there, my company meeting. That also I'm canceling. I'm telling my sir, I have a meeting. Even I told my upline, my sir, so this, so and so. And he told me that he knows you. Okay. But he did not... Yes, he's a crown director in the company. But he knows you. But he also told me, yes, I hope this will help you, everything. Yes, I said it will, sir, I told.
Wonderful. Thank you for trusting us, Olga. And so tell us something about the community of people, the members who are there. How are they supportive and how are they helpful to you?
Everybody is ready, sir, to help. Even the more thing, I will thanks for Ravi, sir, that really he God has sent me like angel. Means how... Before I was confused. So that is the main thing. I can say God has sent me an angel. This is the main thing. And really everyone in the group, it is very helpful. Everybody supported each other.
Amazing. The main thing.
Like this group, like this, I never had before like this. Because, you know, people are like this. They don't want to support. They don't want to see anybody grows. Like this is there. So here, it's really everybody's friendly, like this, open-minded. And it's very really nice.
Amazing. Yes. So, Olga, if somebody is watching your interview and saying that one more online program, why should I join? I don't have time. I don't have money. What would be your advice to people having that kind of an excuse? Should they join the program and why?
Yes, but I will tell them they must see your program and they can change their life. Because some people, they have time, but they say they don't have time. They're wasting time. And this is... I will tell everybody that they have to take the time and attend your program.
Yes, thank you so much for
that. They can change their life.
Wonderful, very nice. So, Olga, some final words before we close the interview, something which you want to share to our audience, to the viewers, about something about the academy, about yourself, your future goals. What's your future goal now?
Yeah. My future goal is I want to qualify as a crown director in Prestige with multiple income. And contribution, I told you about a contribution. I already started this. Oh. And I want to be something, and I want to be humble person. This is the main thing that my vision go with everybody. And I will tell everyone that everybody must join this session and they can change their life so that it will help their in future. So, that's all I can.
Wonderful. Great. Thank you so much, Olga, Lawrence. Congratulations.
Yes, and thank you very much, sir, for giving me this opportunity to talk. So this is the first time ever I have given this talk with like this. So it's really, for me, it's a great, great day for me. And I can't, very excited. I feel very thank you, sir.
Thank you so much for trusting us. And Olga, you totally deserve this. And we are there with you for lifetime. The commitment is there so that you can achieve all your goals. I know your contribution goal. I know your adventure goal. I remember that. I've seen your goal cards. Yes. I've picked them. So
because this is the adventure goal. Every day, my children, they ask me, when is the date we are going?
One day for sure.
Yes.
For sure. No? And
when they see my goal card that written, they are now confirmed that so-and-so time and year, like this, we will go. Like
brilliant. This. I think, Olga, you are really a blessed soul and definitely we are there for all your goals to be there in the future. This is just the starting point, just 20, 25 days in the academy and you have multiplied your income by 3 times. May God give you the grand success which you totally deserve. You are a pure human being. Thank you for trusting us. Thank you for your time and congratulations for joining today morning for this beautiful interview. This is Olga Lawrence. I mean, a network marketeer. I mean, she multiplied her payout 3 times by in just 25 days of joining our program. And she's on the grand success levels to go to the next level with full belief systems, no fear at all, and on track. If you would like to have a similar success story, be it in network marketing or in any industry or profession, whatever the mind can conceive and believe, the mind can achieve. If you would like to have a success story similar to Olga Lawrence, just click on the link below and enter our academy, and we'll make sure that you start to truly think and grow rich. This is Siddharth Shah. Thank you so much for watching this interview. Please like Olga Lawrence's video. Please share it. Subscribe to our channel so that somebody who can watch this particular interview can learn from it. She did everything what we told her. Made her goal cards, visualized her, listened to the audios repetitively, and that's what has made the grand success. So thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you, and see you on the other side. Bye-bye. Bye.